But speaking of a wild ride, the beloved film Beetlejuice is now a hit Broadway musical. It's about Lydia. She's a strange and unusual teenager whose world changes after her mother's death. But when Lydia and her father move into a recently deceased couple's house, also occupied by Beetlejuice, a demon with a thing for stripes, Lydia learns what it means to truly be alive.
Performing Deo and the whole being dead thing, here is Alex Brightman and the Broadway cast of Beetlejuice, the musical.
You're jerky. The netherworld's like Albuquerque. The queso's amazing. The whole giving thanks thing. Death can get a person stressed. Hiya Hoda, hi Savannah, hi Al Roker, third banana. I can show you what comes next, so don't despair. Stay in your chair. Enjoy the colorful bags of hot air. Just relax, you'll be fine. Sure, you're running out of time, but take a breath.
Welcome to a show about
Thanksgiving is super sweet. Gravy, cornbread, sweet potato, crying in a Winnebago. Stand for hours in the street. The atmosphere is nice here. Family paradise here. A little free advice here. There's too much pumpkin spice here.
Welcome to a show about death.
You're gonna be fine on the other side. How's your turkey? Not good.
This is a time to give thanks.
Thanksgiving's great. Pile the food upon your plate. Smile and nod at all the relatives you hate. Try not to start weeping.
If you die during Thanksgiving dinner, you don't have to wash the dishes.
Yes, we know how you feel.
But listen, here's the deal.
All the tryptophan they've eaten in their meal will make them start sleeping.
That's how you survive. You can make it out alive. Toss that body in the pit. Gosh, it's awful, ain't it tragic? Blah, blah, Bible, Jesus magic. One quick kick climb, then that's it. No Pilates, no more yoga. Namaste, you freaking posers. It's a real weird day to die. Cause trademark characters are floating by. You need a demon in space. Fixing your holiday eggs. So why don't we all just give thanks for the whole.
For Broadway, Hadestown, singing sensation Sierra, and a special holiday performance by